所有的事工都恭恭敬敬地交托在你的手上，希望所有的弟兄姐妹能有得着。我们也希望今天的老师引领我们读的时候，更有爱心和耐心地帮助我们，让我们十分了解这经文的内容，也让我们去思索这样的经文，我们学着什么，来在我们的生活上怎么样应用。我们也渴望把福音的信息能够带给更多的人，让他们了解圣经。谢谢神，听我们的祷告。我们这样祷告是奉靠耶稣基督的名求，阿门。好，我们把时间交给今天的主持人，谢谢。
Thank you, Jim. Hi, Lou. This is Lisa.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi. Good morning.
Good morning. Good evening.
Before we read it, could you please pray for us?
Yes. Dear Heavenly Father, it is such a privilege to come before you again today, Lord. We ask that you just touch each and every heart and just encourage and just let everyone know that you are always with us. Let us be able to understand what we're reading and just apply it to our lives, not just to hear the words, Lord, but just to have a personal relationship with you, Jesus. Thank you for dying on the cross and giving us eternal life in heaven. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. 今天带领我们读圣经的是陆老师。等一下叫到号的，请大家及时开麦，跟老师打招呼，告诉老师你要读几个单词。今天我们的第一位是239号 Teresa， 请你开麦。
Hello, Lou. This is Teresa. Five words, please.
Hi, Teresa. Acts chapter 7, verse 18.
Acts chapter 7.Verse 18.
Your computer is messing up, Teresa. I can't hear you. Then another king. Okay, good. Who knew nothing about Joseph?
Nothing about Joseph
became ruler of Egypt.
Thank you, Lou.
Thank you.
下一位242号 Luca.
Hello, Lou. This is Luca. Five words, please.
All right, Luca. Acts chapter 17, verse 19.
Acts chapter 7, verse 19.
Did I say 17? I think I said that wrong.Acts chapter 7, verse 19.
Acts chapter 7, verse 19.
Yes. Okay. He dealt treacherously.
He dealt treacherously.
Good. Treacherously. I have a hard time saying that word, but yes, that's right. Treacherously with our people.
Look at me, the Miami guy.
With our people.
All right, let's start over, Luca. Okay. He dealt treacherously.With our people and oppressed. Our forefathers by forcing them. To throw out their newborn babies. So that they would die.Thank you, Luca.
246 号 Eagle. Hello, this is Eagle. Five words, please.
All right, Eagle. Acts chapter 7, verse 20.
Acts chapter 7, verse 20.
At that time, Moses was born.And he was no ordinary child. Ordinary.
Ordinary.
Uh-huh. Ordinary child.
Ordinary child.
Good. For 3 months, he was cared for.
For 3 months, he was cared for.
In his father's house.
In his father's house.
Yes, good job. You're welcome. Hey, Jane, can you translate something real quick? Jane.
Go ahead.
When Luca was reading, I want to make sure he didn't think I said he did terrible. The verse, that's terrible. They threw out their newborn babies to die. That's what I was trying to say was terrible. He did a great job reading. I didn't want him to think I was saying he did terrible. Can you let him know that?
没有，刚刚 Luca 老师要解释一下，刚刚他跟你讲说 terrible 的时候，那个 terrible 的意思不是你读得很糟糕哈，而是指这个经文的内容读到的是他的感触。他说哇，真糟糕，要把小孩都给丢掉，这个是很糟糕的事情哈，太过分了。OK, go ahead.
Thank you, Luca. You did good reading.
No problem.
Okay. All right, next person, please.
下一位292号 Eunice.
Hello, this is Eunice. Three words, please.
Okay. Acts chapter 7, verse 21.
Acts chapter 7, verse 21.
Yes. When he was placed outside.
When he was placed outside.
Pharaoh's daughter took him.
Pharaoh's daughter took him.
Okay, let's work on that one word. Pharaoh's. Pharaoh's.
Pharaoh's.
Uh-huh. Pharaoh's daughter took him.
Pharaoh's daughter took him.
Yes. And brought him up.
And brought him up.
As her own son.
As her own son.
Good job. Good job, Rina.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
328 号 Lucia.
Hello, Lou. This is Lucia. 5 words, please.
Hi, Lucia. Nice to meet you. Welcome to the class.
Nice to meet you, too. Thank you.
You're welcome. Acts chapter 7, verse 22.
Acts chapter 7, verse 22.
Moses was educated.
Moses was educated.
In all the wisdom of the Egyptians.
In all the wisdom of the Egyptians.
And was powerful in speech and action.
And was powerful in speech and action.
Good job. Good reading.
392号 Ruth.
Hello, Lou. This is Ruth. Forward, please.
Okay, Ruth. Acts chapter 7, verse 23.
Acts chapter 7, verse 23.
Yes. When Moses was 40 years old.
When Moses was 40 years old.
He decided to visit.
He decided to visit.
His fellow Israelites.
His fellow Israelites.
Good job, Ruth.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Good reading.
426号 Sarah Enoch.
Hi, Lou. This is Sarah. 3 words, please.
All right, Sarah. Acts chapter 7, verse 24.
Acts chapter 7, verse 24.
He saw one of them.
He saw one of them.
Being mistreated by...
Being mistreated by
an Egyptian. So he went to his defense and avenged him by killing the Egyptian.Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Good reading.
Enoch.
Hi, Lou. This is Enoch. 5 words, please.
All right, Enoch. Acts chapter 7, verse 25.
Acts chapter 7, verse 25.
Good. Moses thought that...
Moses thought that...
His own people would realize...
His own people would realize...
That God was using him...
That God was using him
to rescue them.
To rescue them.
But they did not.
But they did not.
Good job, Enid. Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
下一位433号，请你开麦。433号可以跟老师打招呼，告诉老师你要读几个单词。我们听不到你的声音，你有在讲话吗？好，如果不方便的话，我们就先请下一位，您这边先调整一下。
方便。现在可以听见吗？
啊，可以可以，
现在好。Hello, Lu.
Hi, Zipporah.
Zipporah, 3 words, please.
All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 26.
我现在看不到屏幕。
I'm having a hard time hearing you.
Chapter 7, verse 26.
Yes.
我看不见。
Your internet's very slow. I don't know if you can hear me okay, but...
你的网络的速度很慢哈，所以你的声音都是很迟缓的。
I think we lost her. She popped off my screen.
Okay, then we ask for next one. 好，我们请下一位。
我们先请下一位，573号，安利。
Hello, this is Annie. 3 words, please.
Hi, Annie. Acts chapter 7, verse 26.
Acts chapter 7, verse 26.
Yes. The next day.
The next day.
Moses came upon. Two Israelites who were fighting. He tried to reconcile them. By saying, men, you are brothers. Why do you want to hurt each other? Excellent. You're welcome. Good reading. I think Zipra is back. I saw a message.
433号，你的网络可以吗？如果可以的话，
可以了。
可以。
OK. 现在可以了。Hello, Lu. This is Zipra. 3 words, please.
All right. I can hear you now. Good job. All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 27.
Acts chapter 7, verse 27.
Good. But the man who was mistreating. The other pushed Moses aside. Okay, so we're talking about one word. Push, not pushed. Pushed.
Pushed.
The other pushed Moses aside and said.
The other pushed Moses aside.
And said, who made you ruler?
And said, who made you ruler?
And judge over us.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Good job.
Thank you.
下一位608号 King.
Hello, Lu. This is King. Five words. Acts chapter 7, verse 28.
Acts chapter 7, verse 28.
Do you want to kill me?
Do you want to kill me?
As you killed the Egyptian yesterday?
As you killed Egyptian yesterday?
Good job, King. Good job.
下一位622号，请你开麦。
Hello, Lu, this is Abby. Five, please.
All right, Abby. Excuse me. Acts chapter 7, verse 29.
Acts chapter 7, verse
29.
When Moses heard this.
When Moses heard this.
He fled to Midian.
He fled to Midian.
Where he settled as.
Where he settled as.
A foreign and had two sons.
As a foreigner.
A foreigner.
And had two sons.
I said foreign. You said it correctly. All right. Let me repeat that one more time. As a foreigner. And had two sons.
As a foreigner and had two sons.
Yes, good job, good job. Good job, little one.
Thank you.
老师快点听吧。对的。
老师。
Good job,
老师，我怎么听不见？
OK, 好的，我们继续。下一位25号三零。
Hello, Lu, this is Sally. Fabulous, please.
All right, Sally. Acts chapter 7, verse 30.
Acts chapter 7, verse 30.
After 40 years had passed.
After 40 years had passed.
An angel appeared to Moses.
An angel appeared to Moses.
In the flames of a burning bush.
In the flames of the burning bush.
In the desert near Mount Sinai.
In the desert near Mount Sinai.
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 Just Sinai. Sinai.
Sinai.
Mount Sinai.
Sinai.
Close.
Thank you.
Thank you.
下一位二百下一位二十七号 ，Ever。
Hello, Lu. This is Ever.
Yeah.
My word, please.
All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 31.
Acts chapter 7, verse 31.
One. When he saw this.
When he saw this.
He was amazed at the sight.
He was amazed at the sight.
As he went over to look more closely.
As he went over to look more closely.
Closely.
Closely. Closely.
Closely. He heard the Lord's voice.
He heard the Lord's voice.
Yes, good job, Emma.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
You're
welcome.
77
号 Christina. Hi, Lu. This is Christina. Five words, please.
All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 32.
Acts chapter 7, verse 32.
I am the God of your fathers.
I am the God of your fathers.
The God of Abraham.
The God of Abraham.
Isaac and Jacob.
Isaac and Jacob.
Moses trembled with fear.
Moses trembled with fear.
And did not dare to look.
And did not dare to look.
Good job, Christina.
You.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Lu.
Good reading today.
85号 Eunice.
Hello, Lu. This is Eunice. Three words, please.
All right, Eunice. Acts chapter 7, verse 33.
Acts chapter 7, verse 33.
Yes. Then the Lord.
Then the Lord.
Said to him.
Said to him.
Take off your sandals.
Take off your sandals.
The place where you.
The place where you.
Are standing is.
Are standing is.
Holy ground.
Holy ground.
Yes. Good
Thank
job.
You, Lu. Thank You're you very welcome. Much.
You're welcome.
127th Hello, this is John Fireworks, please.
All right, John. Acts chapter 7, verse 34.
Acts chapter 7, verse 34.
I have indeed seen.
I have indeed seen.
The oppression of my people.
The oppression of my people.
In Egypt.
In Egypt.
I have heard their groaning.
I have heard their groaning.
And have come down.
And have come down.
To set them free.
To set them free.
Now come, I will send you.
Now come, I will send you.
Back to Egypt.
Back to Egypt.
Excellent. Good job.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
173,
Happy.
Hello, this is Happy. Please.
All right, Happy. Acts chapter 7, verse 35.
Acts chapter 7, verse 35.
This is the same Moses.
This is the same Moses.
Who they had rejected.
Whom they had rejected.
With their words.
With their words.
Who made you ruler and judge?
Who made you ruler and judge?
He was sent to be.
He was sent to be.
Their ruler and deliverer by God himself.
Their ruler and deliverer by God themselves.
Himself. Through the angel who appeared to him.
Through the angel who appeared to him.
Can you move the verse up, Kathy?
In the bush.
Good job, Happy. Good job. Very good reading.
Thank you. Thank
You're
you.
Welcome. You're welcome.
188th Lydia. Hello, Lu. This is Lydia. Five words, please.
Okay, Lydia. Acts chapter 7, verse 36.
Acts chapter 7, verse 36.
He led them out of Egypt.
He led them out of Egypt.
And did wonders and miraculous signs.
And did wonders and miraculous things.
In Egypt.
In Egypt.
At the Red Sea and for.
At the Red Sea and for.
40 years in the desert.
40 years in the desert.
Very
Thank
good.
You, Thank You're you, Ruth. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good reading.
我们第一轮九号到这里结束，刚才如果有漏掉的话，请举手。我们现在开始补讲，如果没有的话，我们进行下一轮。好，第一位239号 Teresa。
Hello, Lu. This is Teresa. Five words, please.
Hey, Teresa. Acts chapter 7, verse 37.
Acts chapter 7, verse 37.
This is that Moses...
This is then Moses
who told the Israelites God will send you a prophet
like
me from your own people
like me from your own people.
Yes.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome. Good job. Good reading.
242号，Luca.
Hello, this is Luca. Five words, please.
All right, Luca. Acts chapter 7, verse 38.
Acts chapter 7, verse 38.
He was in the assembly.
He was in the assembly.
In the desert with the angel.
In the desert with the angel.
Who spoke to him.
Who spoke to him.
On Mount Sinai.
On Mount Sinai.
And with our fathers.
And with our fathers.
He received living words.
And he received living words.
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 Plural words. With an S. Words.
Words.
Yes.
Words.
To pass on to us.
To pass on to us.
Good job, Luca.
Thank you. You're
welcome.
246号，Nico.
Hello, Lu. This is Nico. Firewalls, Dillian.
All right, Eagle, Acts chapter 7, verse 39.
Acts chapter 7, verse 39.
But our fathers refused to obey him.
But our fathers refused to obey him.
Instead, they rejected him.
Instead, they rejected him.
And in their hearts.
And in their hearts.
Turned back to Egypt.
Turned back to Egypt.
Good job. You're welcome.
292号, please.
Hello, Lu. This is Eunice. Three words, please.
All right, Eunice. Acts chapter 7, verse 40.
Acts chapter 7, verse 40.
They told Aaron, Make us gods. Who will go before us. As for this fellow Moses, who led us out of Egypt, we don't know what has happened to him.
Good job.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
328号, Lucia.
Hello, this is Lucia. Five words, please.
All right, Lucia. Acts chapter 7, verse 41.
Acts chapter 7, verse 41.
That was the time they made. An idol in the form of a calf. They brought sacrifices to it. And held a celebration in honor. Of what their hands had made. Excellent.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good reading.
392号, Ruth.
Hello, Lu. This is Ruth. Five words, please.
All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 42.
Acts chapter 7, verse 42.
But God turned away. Turned. Mm-hmm. But God turned away. And gave them over. To the worship of the.
Heavenly bodies.
This agrees with.
disgrace with?
What is written in the book?
What is written in the book?
Of the prophets.
Of the prophets.
Did you bring me sacrifices?
Did you bring me sacrifices?
And offerings 40 years?
And offering 40 years?
In the desert?
In the desert?
O house of Israel?
O house of Israel?
Good job. Very good, Ruth.
Thank you, Lou. Thank you very much.
You're very, very welcome. It was good job.
426号 Sarah,
hello, Lou, this is Sarah. Three words, please.
All right, Sarah, Acts chapter 7, verse 43.
Acts chapter 7, verse 43.
You have lifted up.
You have lifted up.
The shrine of Moloch.
The shrine of Moloch.
And the star of your God. Raphan.
And the star of your God, Raphan.
The idols you made to worship.
The idols you made to worship.
Worship. Their worship. Huh? Worship.
Worship.
Yes. Therefore, I will send you.
Therefore, I will send you.
Into exile beyond Babylon.
Thank you, Lou.
Okay. Close on that.
Hi, Lou. Hold on, Sarah. Hold on just one second.
Babylon. Let's work on that one word. Babylon.
Babylon.
Yes. Better. Good job.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hi, Lou. Thank you. Flowers, please.
All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 44.
Acts chapter 7, verse 44.
Our forefathers had.
Our forefathers had.
The tabernacle of the testimony.
The tabernacle of the testimony.
With them in the desert.
With them in the desert.
It had been made as God.
It had been made as God, directed Moses.
According to the pattern he had seen.
According to the pattern he had seen. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job.
573号, Annie.
Hello. Lou, this is Annie. Three words, please.
All right, Annie. Acts chapter 7, verse 45.
Acts chapter 7, verse 45.
Yes. Having received the tabernacle.
Having received the tabernacle.
Our fathers under Joshua.
Our fathers under Joshua.
Brought it with them. When they took the land. From the nations God. Drove out before them. It remained in the land. Until the time of David. Yes. You're welcome. Very good reading. Good job.
下一位608号 King.
Hello, Lou. This is King. Five words, please.
All right, King. Acts chapter 7, verse 18.
Acts chapter 7, verse 18.
Then another king. Who knew nothing about Joseph. Became ruler of Egypt. Yes, good job. Good reading.
622号, Abby.
该咋办了? Hello.
Hello, Sabby.
False.
False.
All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 19.
Acts chapter 7, verse 19.
He dealt treacherously.
He dealt treacherously.
With our people.
It's a hater.
And oppressed our forefathers.
And
oppressed our forefathers.
By forcing them. To throw out their newborn babies.
So that they would die.
Good job, Abby. Good job, little one. Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
好，下一位，25号 Sally。
Hello, Lou. This is Sally. Fireworks, please.
All right, Sally. Acts chapter 7, verse 20.
Acts chapter 7, verse 20.
At that time, Moses was born.
At that time, Moses was born.
Yes. And he was no ordinary child.
For three months,
He was cared for. In his father's house.
Thank you, Luke.
You're welcome. Good reading.
27号, Ever.
Hello, Luke. This is Ever. 5 words, please.
All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 21.
Acts chapter 7, verse 21.
When he was placed outside. Pharaoh's daughter took him. And brought him up. As her own son. Yes.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Good job.
77号, Christina.
Hi, Lou. This is Christina. 5 words, please.
All right, Christina. Acts chapter 7, verse 22.
Acts chapter 7, verse 22.
Moses was educated. In all the wisdom. Of the Egyptians. And was powerful. In speech and action. Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome. Very good.
85号, Eunice.
Hello, Lou. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
All right, Eunice. Acts chapter 7, verse 23.
Acts chapter 7, verse 23.
When Moses was 40 years old, he decided to
visit his fellow Israelites.
Perfect. Good job, Eunice.
Thank you, Lou. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
127号, John.
Hello, Lou. This is John. 5 words, please.
All right, John. Acts chapter 7, verse 24.
Acts chapter 7, verse 24.
He saw one of them. Being mistreated by an Egyptian.
been mistreated by an Egyptian.
So he went to his defense.
So he went to his defense.
And avenged him.
And avenged him.
By killing the Egyptian.
By killing the Egyptian. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You read that great. Good job.
173
Happy.
Hello, this is Happy.
Five
words, please.
All right, Happy. Acts chapter 7, verse 25.
Acts chapter 7, verse 25.
Moses thought that his own people.
Moses thought that his own people.
Would realize that God.
Would realize that God.
Was using him to rescue them.
Was using him to rescue them.
But they did not.
But they did not.
Excellent.
Thank
Good
you,
job.
Lou.
You're
Thank
welcome.
Thank you.
188号 Lydia.
Hello, Lou. This is Lydia. 5 words, please.
Hey, Lydia. Acts chapter 7, verse 26.
Acts chapter 7, verse 26.
The next day.
The next day.
Moses came upon two Israelites.
Moses came upon two Israelites.
Who were fighting.
Who were fighting.
He tried to reconcile them.
He tried to reconcile them
by saying, men, you are brothers.
By saying, men, you are brothers.
Why do you want?
Why do you want
to hurt each other?
To hurt each other.
Excellent.
Thank you, Ruth.
You're welcome. Good job.
我们补教一位290号 Vicky。
Hello, Lulu. This is Vicky. 5 words, please.
Nice to see you again. How are you?
Me too. I'm good. Thank you.
Good. Acts chapter 7, verse 27.
Acts chapter 7, verse 27.
But the man who was.
By the man who was.
Mistreating the other.
Mistreating the other. Pushed Moses aside and said,
Who made you ruler?
Who made you ruler?
And judge over us.
And judge over us.
Good job,
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good job.
如果还有漏掉的话，请你举手。我们现在开始补教，没有的话，我们就进行下一轮。好，第一位239号 Teresa。
Hello, Lou. This is Teresa. 5 words, please.
All right, Teresa. Acts chapter 7, verse 28.
Acts chapter 7, verse 28.
Do you want to kill me?
Do you want to kill me?
As you killed the...
As you killed the...
Egyptian
yesterday.
Good job. Good job.
Thank you, Lou.
You're welcome.
下一位240号 Luca.
Hello, Lou. This is Luca. 5 words, please.
All right, Luca. Acts chapter 7, verse 29.
Acts chapter 7, verse 29. When Moses heard this,
he fled to Midian.
He fled to Midian. Where he settled as
a foreigner and had two sons.
A foreigner and had two sons.
Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
下一位246号 Eagle。
Hello, Lu. This is Eagle. Fair was please.
All right, Eagle. Acts chapter 7, verse 30.
Acts chapter 7, verse 30.
After 40 years had passed.
After 40 years had passed.
An angel appeared to Moses.
An angel appeared to Moses.
In the flames of a burning bush.
In the flames of the burning bush.
In the desert.
In the desert.
Near Mount Sinai.
Near Mount Sinai.
Good job, good job.
下一位290号 Vicky.
Hi Lulu, this is Vicky. Five words please.
Okay, Acts chapter 7 verse 31.
Acts chapter 7, verse 31.
When he saw this, he was amazed at the sight.
He was amazed at the sight.
As he went over to look, more closely,He heard the Lord's voice.
Thank
Excellent. You. Excellent. Good job. Very good.
292号 Eunice.
Hello, Lu. This is Eunice.
Yes.
Three words, please.
Three words. All right. Acts chapter 7, verse 32.
Acts chapter 7, verse 32.
I am the God of your fathers, the God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob. Moses trembled with fear.And did not dare to look. Excellent. Good job.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
392号 Ruth.
Hello, Lu. This is Ruth. Five words, please.
All right, Ruth. Acts chapter 7, verse 33.
Acts chapter 7, verse 33.
Then the Lord said to him, Take off your sandals. Sandals. Mm-hmm. Take off your sandals. The place where you are. Standing is holy ground. Yes,
thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
426号 Sarah.
Hi, Lu, this is Sarah. Three words, please.
All right, Sarah. Acts chapter 7, verse 34.
Acts chapter 7, verse 34.
I have indeed seen the oppression of my people in Egypt. I have heard
their groaning
and have come.Down to set them free. Now come. I will send you. Back to Egypt. Excellent.
Thank you, Lu.
You're welcome.
Hi, Lu. This is Enoch. Oh, forwards, please.
All righty. Acts chapter 7, verse 34.
Acts chapter 7, verse 34.
I have indeed. No, wait. We need to move the verse up, please. Sorry. We just read that one.
屏幕下一节，谢谢。
Thank you. Okay. Acts chapter 7, verse 35, Enoch.
Acts chapter 7, verse 35.
Yes. This is the same Moses.
This is the same Moses.
Whom they had rejected.
Whom they have rejected.
With the words.
With the words.
Who made you ruler and judge?
Who made you ruler and judge?
He was sent to be.
He was sent to be.
Their ruler and deliverer by God himself.
Their ruler by delivery.
Hold on. Their ruler. Okay, let's do that over. Their ruler and deliverer.
Their ruler and deliverer.
By God himself.
By God himself.
Through the angel.
Through the angel.
Who appeared to him.
Who appeared to him.
In the bush.
In the bush. Thank yes. you.
Welcome. Good job.
好，我们今天的跟读就做就到。我们今天的跟读就到这里结束。Thank you, Lu. Now is the testimony time. Yes, Justin will translate for you. Justin, please.
Hi, Lu. This is Justin.
Hello, Justin. How are you tonight?
Yeah, it's a great night, I think.
Good here too this morning. All right, so today's testimony is called Spiritual Truths.
好，今天我们要讲的题目是，精神上的真理。
There are three great truths upon which our faith rests.
我们的信仰是基于三个伟大的真理。
The virgin birth is a reality.
在童贞女中诞生是真实的事件。
Jesus had to be God and man.
耶稣必须同时是人还有神。
To be the sacrifice for all the sins of the world.
去成为世上所有罪孽的牺牲品。
Two, the crucifixion of Jesus upon the cross was necessary.
耶稣被钉在十字架上是必要的。
Jesus had to be offered as a sacrifice acceptable to God the Father for the sins of the world.
耶稣必须作为为世人的罪而被父神所接受的祭物。
Number three, the resurrection of Jesus from the dead is proof of God's acceptance of Jesus' sacrifice for our sins.
第三，耶稣从死里复活，是神接受耶稣为我们的罪所做牺牲的证明。
This gives you and me hope for resurrection from the dead and eternity in heaven.
而这给了你我从死里复活的希望，在天堂得永恒。
Today, as we think of the three truths, let's focus our attention to the cross.
今天我们想到这三个真理，我们就把注意力集中在十字架上。
I have often prayed, please, Lord, never let me forget the cross.
我经常祷告说，主啊，千万不要让我忘记十字架。
And never let me get away from the truth that Jesus died for me.
也永远不要让我偏离耶稣为我而死这个真理。
We need to always think about the death of Jesus on the cross for each of us.
我们需要时刻想着耶稣为我们的死，为我们死在十字架上。
We need to always remember, as in Romans chapter 5, verse 8 says.
我们必须永远记住罗马书五章第八节是怎么说的。
But God demonstrates his own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. He loved us before he ever knew us.
在我们
I'm sorry, I said that wrong, Justin. Let's go back. So the verse says, but God demonstrates his own love for us in this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us.
唯有基督在我们还做罪人的时候为我们死，神的爱就在此向我们显明了。
He loved us before we ever knew him.
在我们认识他之前，他就已经爱我们了。
He wants everyone to accept him as Lord and Savior.
他希望每个人都能接受他为主还有救主。
We have a choice though.
所以我们是有选择的权利的。
A post on Facebook I shared.
我在 Facebook 上分享的一篇帖子上说到。
Said the saddest words anyone can hear is Matthew chapter 7 verse 23.
任何人都能听到的最悲伤的话是在马太福音七章第二十三节。
Then I will tell them plainly, I never knew you. Away from me, you evildoers.
我就明明地告诉你们，告诉他们说，我从来不认识你们，你们这些作恶的人，离开我去吧。
The KJV or King James Version says, Depart from me.I never knew you.
那么另一个版本 KJV 版本说到，离开我吧，我从不认识你。
We do not have the promise of tomorrow, so this is why we need to make sure our hearts are right with Jesus today.
我们不能保证我们的明天是怎样的，所以呢，这就是为什么我们需要确保我们的心和耶稣同在。
God bless each of you, and I hope you have a good night's rest.
上帝保佑大家，祝你们能有美好的夜晚。Thank you, Lou.
Thank you, Justin.
Thank you, Lou. So we're going to play the song you chose for this. 好、
right.
接下来要播放陆老师为我们选择的这个歌，好，请大家欣赏。
When heaven was filled with his praises, one day when sin was as black as could be, Jesus came forth to be born of a virgin, dwelt among men, my example is he. The word became flesh and the light shined among Calvary's mountain. One day they nailed him, died on a tree. Suffering anguish, despised and rejected, bearing our sins, my Redeemer is he. Hands that heal nations, stretched out on a tree, and took the nails for me. He's living, he loved me, dying, he saved me, and buried, he killed me, my sins far away. Rising, he justified, freely forever. One day he's coming, oh glorious day.
One of my all-time favorite Casting Crowns songs is actually the first song I ever heard of them when I started listening to contemporary Christian music. And so,
这首歌哈是 Casting Crowns 这个乐团他们最早开始的时候的一批歌之一啊。陆老师说他非常喜欢这首歌啊，所以请大家欣赏。Okay, we're gonna go for Lord's Prayer. 我们请同工上一下那个主导文的屏幕，谢谢。Okay, Lou, we're going to go for that. Thank you so much. 如果你的背景声音可以的话呢，你可以开麦啊，跟老师跟读哈。老师读一句，我们读一句。好，谢谢。Go ahead, Lou.
Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed
be your name.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debt.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one. But deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one. Amen.
Amen. Thank you.